just coming back from the Senate floor where I introduced a bill that would reform the practice of solitary confinement in federal prisons. Senator Booker, Senator Durbin, and I worked hard on this bill, and I'm hopeful we can move it forward.